Hello and welcome to this brand new tutorial of how to use ChatGPT. Let's begin the video. What we see here is the home screen of OpenAI. Press login or sign up. And then you gotta choose with ChatGPT, DALL-E or APE. We're gonna choose ChatGPT because this tutorial is about ChatGPT. When it's your first time using ChatGPT, you will be probably confused with all the options you have. So don't worry, we will explain everything. First, the settings. You can control your theme, clear your chats, and control your data. If you want more space, you can remove the sidebar, and you can even upgrade to ChatGPT Plus. ChatGPT Plus will basically give you priority, so you don't have to wait very long. At the home screen you have examples, like got any creative ideas for your 10-year-old's birthday. And then he will type his answer and give you a few ideas. When you have enough ideas, you can also press stop generating. Now we will go to the final button, new chat. When pressed, you will get a new chat with ChatGPT, so you can write new things. Now I will show you other crazy things that ChatGPT can do. Like making a script for a game character in C#. Obviously, you can use other code languages, but I just had this one in mind. And when he's done, you can just press copy code and paste it wherever you like. ChatGPT can even write his own music. This one and many others. What's even cooler is that he can play tic-tac-toe, a game where you have 9 squares and you gotta play an X or an O and get a 3 on a row. Obviously, I've won. What I think is also really cool, you can just draw a circle. Oh, and sorry teachers, but ChatGPT can also make your homework. Like this presentation from a 6-year-old about wormholes. ChatGPT can even explain himself. In this text, he explains who he is and what he can do. And also, here are 10 other crazy things that ChatGPT can do. And here is his message just for you guys. This is the end already. Feel free to like and subscribe.